12 hours, the larva begins to swell. The skin splits just above the head. As the swelling continues, the skin is pushed toward the posterior end of the body. Gyrations within the pupa eventually dislodge the larval skin, and it drops to the ground. Soon, through the transparent skin of the pupa, the bright orange and black color markings of the butterfly appear. Finally, the pupa case splits open. Metamorphosis is complete.